That was the one time he wasn't packing.
It was an all-black motorcycle.